This is Barney from the Dougherty Garden. Today's plant is a new addition to the Crinum group's copy of garden called the Crinum Jargus, or the St. Christopher Lily. And Ruth explained to me that if you look at the base of the plant, you see that there's a new lily emerging from the base of the plant. And I assume that this one is also going to bloom. So I learned something new from Ruth's tropical garden specialist. So we are going to see the manager's plants. Going to follow up on the growing instructions and how to keep this little baby happy. But I like the fact that that's a new shoot coming out. And I'm assuming that this will probably bloom also. So we're going to have two things to look forward to. So with that in mind, we'll just keep it short because it's getting a little noisy with that blue egg. It's really extremely fast. And some of the plants are starting to go a little wacky. So the heat is just a little intense. So with that in mind, please like the video, say something in the comments for all the years. I'm still trying researching on this treasure patty. I asked Ruth, and she mentioned something to me last night, but my memory's a little shot at this stage of life. So we'll try and catch her again on that. So I'm still trying to isolate the name on that frangipani plant. I'm not even saying the price. But anyway, just stopping. Take a look at the St. Christopher Lily. I'm anxious to look. It looks like, I believe it's white. We're recording what Bruce said from what I saw. But we'll just keep on top of it and keep you abreast of what's going on in the Dougherty Garden. Thank you for stopping by. Any comments? We're all ears and we're all learning every day. Bye-bye.